The return to Siwa didn't go as smoothly as hoped, but at least it left me with a few leads. The ambush was led by a secret faction of the Wehrmacht, the Schutzvolstrecker, led by a man called Rob Vogel. Most usefully, I've learned they have a base set up in the Reef Mountains in Morocco. I'm not sure what they're up to, but I'm going to find out. Somewhere in there, I'll learn how and when they plan to assassinate Churchill. I've stowed aboard a German transport truck to get me inside, but the way out won't be as easy. I should prepare for some close-quarter fights and specialize in anti-infantry traps. Where there's a base, there'll be narrow choke points. Perfect for trip mines. I should stay low and quiet. Making here.
Ooh! fast. Dive!
Vogel's rooms. Where is he?
Is that you?